Welcome to the Amish Space Station, and we are going to start with a very, almost a different approach to debunking the false reality of the world. So, sci-fi first, we're going to look at. This is short for science fiction. Okay? It's a genre of speculative fiction. Now, let's look up what the FI stands for. Fiction. Creative writing. Imaginative writing. Works of the imagination. Storytelling. Fable. Invention or fabrication as opposed to a fact. An example, he dismissed the allegation as absolute fiction. Fabrication, invention, lies, fibs, concoction. I think they just threw this in here. Trumped up story. They even put his name in there. Fake news and trumped up story. Isn't that amazing? Untruth, falsehood, fantasy, illusion, sham, nonsense. Third definition, a belief or statement that is false, but that is often held to be true because it is expedient to do so. And it's funny, the example they give here is the notion of that country being a democracy is a polite fiction. Untruth, falsehood, fib, fabrication, deception, made up story. Falsification, falsity. That is the very definition of fiction. Fiction generally is a narrative form in any medium consisting of people, events, or places that are imaginary. In other words, not based strictly on history or fact. Written narratives. So, let's go to science fiction. And let's combine both of those, the very definition of that. Fiction, based on imagined future scientific or technological advances and major social or environmental. Environmental changes. You mean global warming? Frequently portraying space or time travel and life on other planets. The very definition of science fiction that we just went over. Frequently portraying space or time travel and life on other planets. Some of the synonyms. A myth. Legend. Fable. Hear that word again. Fairy tale. Sword and sorcery. Escapism. Now we're going to look up pseudo definition. The very definition of pseudo is not genuine, sham, artificial, synthetic, man-made, simulated, manufactured. The prefix pseudo, lying or false, is used to mark something that superficially appears to be or behaves like one thing, but is actually something else. Pseudoscience. Here we go. A collection of beliefs or practices mistakenly regarded as being based on the scientific method. There we go. So let's look up something real quick to finish debunking space and time travel and things like that. This film is called Pandemic. It was a movie that came out in 2016. The genres of this film, first and foremost, sci-fi, horror, action, thriller. The movie, Pandemic, is science fiction. Let's read from Wikipedia. Pandemic is a 2016 American science fiction thriller. They're telling you that a pandemic itself is science fiction. That's what they're saying here. Let's look up, lastly, the movie Alien, 1979, and we're going to look up the genre. Alien is a 1979 science fiction horror film. Now, let's look up, actually, Apollo 18, which has to do with the moon landing. And we're going to look up the genre. It is science fiction, thriller, horror, mystery. What they are telling you here, ladies and gentlemen, is space travel, time travel, alien life, other planets, pandemics, are all science fiction. All right? Not my words. This is the very definition of science fiction. It is pseudoscience. It is fake science. It is something that presents itself as science, but it is not science. So if you believe in space, you are believing in science fiction. If you believe that space travel is possible, like what Elon Musk says that he is doing, you believe in science fiction. You cannot get around this. Nobody can get around this. I have literally taken the very definition, okay, of time travel, space travel, aliens, other planets, any of that, Mandela effect or any of it. I have shown you that it is categorized as fake. All of it is fake. By this very definition, I can say that even before we discovered anything regarding the Earth being flat, it already would have been science fiction to even think that other planets exist as well as aliens. And just like it says in the definition, you are mistaken and you take this as being fact. Because it's more expedient to do so. I'm the Amish Space Station, and I'm sorry if I fractured your entire world. But this is one of the last calls for people to wake up in 2021. And if you don't understand the deceptive language of English, you're in for a very rough time. Amish Space Station.